Duncansville man is charged with child pornography following reports of someone filming patients in the emergency room at UPMC during the investigation into Huga DeRosa. Investigators say they found a 3-minute video of a young man and an adult man interacting sexually. DeRosa has been released with unsecured bail set at $10,000.